MP, you got a minute?
Of course, sure.
What's this I hear about you working on some initiative to earn more fans?
Look, man, I've been meaning
to... I was clear with you. Basketball comes first. End of story.
It does. But I got a lot of people in my ear telling me I gotta do other stuff too, man.
What? Freddy? What did I tell you about him?
I know what you said about Freddy, but just because you don't like him doesn't mean he's gonna disappear.
I told you. You talk to me if he gives you a hard time.
He's not giving me a hard time, Othello. The things that I do outside of the court does not distract me from what I need to do on the court or for this team.
I need you focused.
I am focused.
You are a critical building block for the future of this franchise.
I get it. And I appreciate it. I really, really do. But you gotta really trust me on this one. Because I got this.
Adam's on the line for you. I'm
serious. Let me know if Freddy gives you problems, yeah?
I promise you. You'll be the first one to know.
All right, I'm gonna hold you to that. Give me the... Adam! It's been too long, bro.
Choose your top play of the week. Four great options. Season 6 has been rather exceptional, hasn't it? Tune in next week as we choose your top play of Season 6. See you then, 2K TV fans.
Veteran players are well represented, Greg, in this one, and all that experience on the court only adds to the intrigue.
Yeah, and it should make for a more polished game overall. More discipline, less...
Substitution on the court.
Yurtsevin passes to Dedmon. Lowry against Curry. Lowry dishes to Dedmon. And too much time in the lane. They get called for the 3-second violation. And the Warriors making a change here. DiVincenzo's checked in. Here's MP. With how well MP has been playing lately, it's a little surprising, Greg, that more fans haven't gotten behind him.
Yeah, I mean, he's giving them what they want, unless what they wanted was Shep Orange. And it'll take a lot of great nights for MP to satisfy those fans.
Free throw good, MP. One of the big talking points with MP, can he make the leap to the pro game? Greg, do you think his game translates?
Skills-wise, he was tremendous in the college game. The question is the physical side. We'll have to find out if MP can handle it.
Here's Oladipo, and the rejection by MP. Inside, here's Thompson. That ties it up.
Just some grown man strength from Thompson there. His ability to shake off hard hits and still drain shots is admirable.
Frank, we know that Klay Thompson had 941 days between NBA games because of those injuries. But he was using that experience away for good.
And Klay announcing with that his family foundation would have a 941-day initiative. Programs to help workers who have suffered career setbacks. Thompson helping others with their comeback.
There's the pass to Strus. Yurtsevin kicks to Owens. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. The feed to Lowry. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Shoots. Owens no good. And it's the Warriors' ball. They're on a 13-4 run right now. Pass to MP. And they call an illegal screen here.
And not the most common call you'll see in the NBA, but hard to argue that pick wasn't illegal.
It's often a tough call that can go either way, but I agree with you on that one.
Glad we got the chance to see that remarkable rejection.
And this is why coaches stress the importance of defense. Big block there in this close game.
Owens no good. And so, MP will bring it up for Golden State. It's stolen by Lowry. And the foul called on MP.
Number 35.
That is his first foul of the game.
Foul. Team's 40.
Lowry against DiVincenzo. Here's Owens. Deadman trying to break free.
Well, not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
A three from MP. It's not going to go for him.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
Down low. And the basket by Owens.
A great player inside. Owens making the most of his skill set.
And you love seeing that great mobile one drive a second time.
And you gotta love the aggression that he had taking it to the rim there. Sets the tone in a close game like this.
To the inside. And the rejection by MP. Here's Thompson. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
First personal foul.
And there's a lot you can say about Golden State's offensive abilities,
the line for the
but their defense is also razor sharp. They know how to control the flow of the game.
And some might go as far, Greg, as saying Golden State's defense is underrated.
It is kind of overlooked at times, and their shooting is so exceptional, it hides everything else, like how they can dominate the glass defensively. Oh, how about the deft touch right there, guys?
He just guided that ball back up and in. Just a fingertip touch on the ball. And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here.
And as fans and broadcasters, we're not permitted to hear the specifics in these huddles.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
And a wide open look for MP. And again, it's the Warriors missing. For the Warriors, they won their last contest, that game against Phoenix. Here's Owens. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. Here we have two first-year head coaches, Steve. That being said, how long does it take for teams to learn a new system under these new coaches?
Kevin, is easy. If you have a veteran team, less time. If you have a younger team, it could take some time. You just have to be patient if you have younger guys.
MP, that's for two. He doesn't hit that one. Now the Heat take it the other way.
And he just hasn't been able to make anything this quarter.
And the foul called on MP. So that will be his second foul of the game. We're in the bonus. We'll go to the line to shoot two. This is his first free throw of the game.
And Smitty, no doubt the veteran Kyle Lowry certainly possesses a lot of that wisdom at this stage of his career.
Greg, he's one of those guys that his teammates respect. A proven champion that plays with toughness and intelligence. And a big part of this team.
MP, no good.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period.
And you've seen they've made numerous attempts to try to get him going. Shows how valuable he is to this offense.
Rich Saban. They double him with MP. Whistle blows, but that's going to be a travel. Kevon Looney is checked in for Jermichael Green.
Coming onto the floor for your Warriors.
And so here is Golden State. 6-point game. And here's MP for three. Another miss. His sixth of the night after six shot attempts.
And offensively, he has been a liability more than his help this quarter. Oh, man. You know, a lot don't like him. Some love him. But I think we can all agree that Owens always puts on a show.
And on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam, you can see how impressive that move was. Now the Heat with it. 9 points in a row. Good run for him right now. And stolen by MP. And here we go with Thompson running it off the court. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Even from over here, you can see that was pretty clear.
And look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Heat.
Well, in my opinion, the way the three has been falling for them here early on, you have to think they'll keep firing away.
defense, points in the paint, something coaches always love to see.
We've got 1:23 left here in the first quarter. Six on the shot clock. From the line, no good off the front iron.
Having a shaky time from the floor, but his teammates have been picking up the slack.
And Jeff Owens dealing with some foul trouble after that last one.
And MP was smart to attack Owens on that one. Forced him to.
Substitution on the court.
Hero against Poole. Hero passes to Butler. The 18-footer is right on the mark.
The closer the better for Jimmy, but his strong mechanics can make the mid-range work.
So with Lowry on the bench, this is who Eric Spoelstra has on the floor. Adebayo is the big man with Butler slotting in at the four. Hero out there with Victor Oladipo. And it's Strus in at the small forward. Nice job capturing the moment on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam.
The combination of shooting and speed Oladipo provides his team is invaluable. And his hunger to keep getting better, also impressive.
Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Warriors.
Well, it's tough to score when you're getting stuffed on every attempt. Great job getting the hands up so far, making life difficult on shooters.
And also, how about how disruptive they've been on defense, not allowing the opposition to get comfortable, and also being able to create a lot of steals as well.
The Warriors have made their free throws at a pretty good clip. They've hit 8 of 10. He hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. You know, Smitty, what's incredible about Miami's D, they don't need to block a ton of shots to protect the rim.
Kevin, it's all about awareness, communication, and positioning. Whether they're in zone or man, they stay completely connected almost every possession.
MP kicks to Wiggins. Lock at six. Kicks it out to MP. They grab their own miss. Count it. Good. Weisman's got the lead up to seven now for the Warriors.
You just can't teach size and length, and Weisman beats everyone to the ball for that second chance opportunity.
Pass to Adebayo. Now Hero, the tray. Warriors with the rebound. MP's got four rebounds in this game. Rebound by the Heat. Passes it to Strus. And the call on the shot and sends him to the line. It's going to be on Andrew Wiggins.
Yeah, the defender all over.
For Miami, they have shot a good percentage from the free throw line so far. They've made 5 out of 6.
And last season, when they got themselves to the line, they usually came through as a team up around 81%.
Draymond Green, he's checked in for James Wiseman. The kick out to Poole. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Green finds MP. The layup missed.
Frozen. Guy's just ice cold, unable to contribute offensively.
And a wide open look for Hero. And that one off the back of the rim and in.
Set him up, he'll knock him down. Tyler was drafted largely for that dead eye jumper.
It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
Thanks, Kevin. Of course, the Warriors' offense stands out for its emphasis on ball movement. Coach Steve Kerr says you get to touch the ball and be a part of the action. Whether it's as an assist man, ball mover, shooter, dribbler, the more people who are involved in the offense, the more powerful it becomes. Kevin, strength in numbers, indeed.
As has always been the case for his offense, the more the better. And it's worked for him. D.A., thanks. Tries again, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
They've hit every one of their free throws here in the second quarter. Very important when you're trailing. You're having a lot of success from the line here in the second quarter.
Frank, you look at a player putting up big numbers on a losing team. How do you determine if those are quality numbers, so to speak?
You know, Kevin, it's a great question because somebody's going to put up points or collect rebounds or get assists. So, you know, you look at efficiency, you look at effort, and there's no doubt that you can have winning players on losing teams.
This is his third trip to the free throw line in the game.
And he hit his foul shots a season ago at about a 74% clip. Wow. What, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. Now, Owens. He has seven. Heat moving the ball around. Oladipo, the pass to Hero. And finally, they hit one.
Hero.
Hero's got 9 points.
Not lacking confidence. Love seeing Tyler go up strong with this one.
Here's MP. A shot, no good. Great D that time from Adebayo. Oladipo, the pass to Owens. Butler dishes to Owens. Boy, he just hasn't been able to get his shot to fall. And here's MP. He'll bring it up for the Warriors. And MP starting to find himself in a bit of foul trouble early.
He's been a little aggressive with Owens, and the refs haven't given him any leeway. Gonna have to rein it in a bit here. Rest of the way.
The Warriors have made 10 of their 14 tries at the free throw line of the game. So he gets them both. And of course, one of the league's longest tenured coaches, GA, is Eric Spoelstra. And he's having a Hall of Fame level career.
And you look at the ground he broke when he was first hired. Not only Spo was the first Asian American head coach in any of the four major North American sports teams. Worked his way up from video coordinator.
The Heat have been shooting right around 75% at the line, 9 of 12 so far.
He's in attack mode, drawing contact now, getting to the line, something he didn't do at all in the first quarter.
Here's MP. He's got 12. Green passes to MP. Good. Great play by Green to set it up.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Hero kicks to Oladipo. There's the triple. Andrew Wiggins pulls it in.
The defense got lucky there. That's one you expect him to drain.
Right side, Green over Butler. Some solid defense from Butler. The Heat trail by 4.
And that's his fourth foul. And we're not even at halftime. That is going to limit his playing time and his aggressiveness the rest of the game.
He shot 2 free throws in the game, made 1 and missed 1.
It's truly amazing to see what Owens has been able to accomplish when you consider how late he started playing basketball.
The Warriors making a switch here. Thompson's checked in. MP finds Green. Back to MP. It's hauled in by Hero. Miami's got nothing but zeros from long range in the second quarter. 0 of 4. Butler, he nails it, and we're tied up. This is 6 points for Butler.
Tyler Hero.
Wow, the strength of Jimmy Butler fends off defenders well when he goes up to score.
And stolen by Butler. Oladipo with the ball. Picked up by Thompson. To the paint. It's Butler that time on the assist from Hero. Hero's got 3 assists tonight.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Here's MP. Green, the pass to Poole. Butler against MP. Shot clock at 6. Can't hit the turnaround jumper.
Not sure if that's the shot you were looking for, but it's a fairly clean look. Almost have to take it.
The Warriors shooting in the second quarter has been pretty iffy, down 32%. Higgins outside. He kicks it to Green. Inside. And MP throws it down.
Showing patience, taking time to read. Defense. Draymond finds the open man.
Oladipo outside. Back to Hero. And the pass to Owens. Butler feeling it out a bit. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Great D that time from Green. Down low, Wiggins. The shot, no good. And the Heat going the other way now. They're getting their first look of the season at the Warriors in this one.
And remember, they won both games in this matchup last year. No small feat. And we will see if...
And that's it for the first half of action in what's been a very close game here. Warriors lead by 5. Live from Chase Center, you're watching 2K Sports. 56. And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much MP's checked in for the Warriors. Now, here's Owens, covered by MP. Lowry passes to Adebayo. Clock at 6. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. And now, let's take a look again at that incredible rejection.
And guys, they'll think twice about attempting that shot again. That was a big-time rejection.
The Warriors have gone 8-13 from the field since the start of the fourth, sinking the majority of their shots. So with Wiggins sitting on the bench, here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. Curry and Poole are the guards. Green and Weissman make up the inside pin. And it's MP in at the small forward position. Pass to Adebayo. Now here's Owen, covered by MP. The rejection by MP. And man, has MP been dominant in the post here tonight, Greg. Just going to town on Shep Owens right now.
Yeah, I got to see more fight from Shep. He can't afford to let MP be so comfortable.
Jordan. And the first one drops.
At the line for two.
And that one goes in. 2 from the line that time.
He's living there tonight, a tough guy to guard without fouling. And the bonus, he's going to knock him down.
Oh, and the jam by Butler.
You need a big basket, you turn to Jimmy Butler. He's the first option in their offense.
Basketball. On the wing, MP. And stolen by Owen. 4-on-3 break. Hero passes to Owens. Hands it from downtown. And the Heat lead by 1. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for Miami.
Their defense, it's their defense. It has been downright incredible so far. Being disruptive and coming up with steals left and right.
And also, guys, how about the hustle we've seen on the boards? They're getting after it and cashing in on second chance scoring opportunities.
Looks it up for Adebayo. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. MP way outside. Miami grabs the miss. Hero's got 6 rebounds here tonight. 11 feet away. The shot by Lowry, no good. And so Green will bring it up for the Warriors. They trail by 1. And the dunk by MP. It's been a tight one so far. Very close game.
And matchup, it's really what it's all about. And these two teams are really equal.
Passes it to Owens. And stolen by MP. And it's been a back-and-forth affair between MP and Shep Owens. Great, neither distinguishing themselves.
And I love the effort they both shown. Going right at each other on a few occasions. There is just no quit in either place.
We know his team feels confident giving him the ball in this situation. Kyle Lowry has an impressive resume when it comes to delivering in the clutch.
That's good, going 1-of-2 from the line, and that ties the game up.
He wanted to get his team the lead, and even though he didn't, he should feel good. At least he tied it up.
And a deep three from MP. Another miss by MP.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
And the basket by Owens.
tremendous confidence from Shep Owens. He'll tell you he is built for this.
Curry kicks to Poole. MP outside. Looking to end his cold spell. And Greg, you look at the speed that Owens has. He has been slicing through this defense.
And MP doesn't know how to stay in front of him. And it's shown. I mean, so many of Owens' points have come in the paint.
And Miami shooting around 40% from the floor here. Here's Hero. Warriors with the rebound. MP right side.
And they had a foul to give, but you want to use it on the ground.
Team score.
That's the first, and that ties the game up.
The line for the Dubs. Number 35. Two shots.
And so both free throws good that time. That puts him ahead.
And you really can't say enough about his composure in the big moments, as cool as they come.
And the Heat call time here. They're trailing by one. There's 53 seconds left to play here in the fourth. And now we present our New Balance player of the game.
It seems like he spent a huge chunk of this game at the free throw line. And that's a good thing. It shows how aggressive he's been. And when your free throw attempts are in the double digits, you know you're not playing the game soft.
And the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
During that break, Eric Spoelstra had some words for his team. He really got after him in the huddle. He said, look, you can rest after the game. You got to put it all out there if you want to win this one. Back to you guys.
Thanks, David. From deep. Second chance effort. And Wiseman sends it back.
And on a per-minute basis, Wiseman already gets a lot of blocks, and his defensive awareness will only improve with time. Big-time basket at a big-time moment.
This is why we all watch. The NBA is about these moments.
Now a timeout called by Miami. They're down by three. 27 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Time to get loud and make some noise for your Warriors next team. Question why we are the best fans in the NBA.
And Miami has possession. It's a three-point game. Kicks it out to Hero. Here's Butler. It's rebounded by Golden State. And now they foul and stop the clock.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second.
Almost automatic shooting free throws. Steph Curry, no one I'd rather have in this spot. Yeah, just the golden opportunity that's lost right there. Now we still got a game.
And he commits the intentional foul.
Yeah, you can't let him hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
At the line for the
first free throw is good, and that gives them a four-point cushion.
Taking two shots.
And so he drops them both. It's a five-point game.
And that's a wrap. Those free throws being the nail in the coffin.
And they get it. No good. So we see the Warriors get the win here. Probably a little closer than they would have liked it, but a win nonetheless.
Yeah, but I really got a sense that the fans gave them that emotional boost that was needed down the stretch. This crowd, man, they were electric.
Thank you. And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long and good night, everyone.
Great game tonight. You really had it working on the offensive end.
Yeah, you know, man, I was just trying to stay aggressive. You know, my teammates were looking for me on the offensive end, and I just tried to take advantage, look for my shot, and stay hungry on the end of the court.
Do you see yourself as the go-to player on this team?
Come on, man. You know I do, man. But not because I have a big ego, but because, you know, someone needs to step up and take those big shots.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I've never been afraid to take responsibility.
Great. Thanks, man. people who question the wisdom of your decision to participate in a PR offensive to win over the hearts and minds of the city.
I'd say they probably don't know me very well, or what I'm all about.
Okay, what are you all about?
Lifting up those around me, Nate. Are you not listening? I mean, on the court and off the court. I've been doing that since day one. But in a new city with a new fan base, I needed a little help getting started, you know? So I got together with the team and with the organization, and we talked about how I could make a difference within the community. You got something against making the community better? Because it seems like it.
Wait, me?
Yeah, you.
Not at all. I mean, I just think some people see all this as like a distraction.
Well, that's too bad, because it's not. There's 24 hours in a day, so there's plenty of time for me to work on my craft and be a helpful member of society. I think if you ask anyone in that locker room, they'll tell you that I put in just as much work as anybody when it comes to ball. So no, I don't see it as a distraction.
I mean, it could be seen as a little cynical, but I mean, something maybe to help the
Listen
team
here,
sell
Nate,
merchandise.
I think I covered this topic adequately. I'm here to play ball and help my community. There's nothing to it beyond that.
All right. Thanks for your time, bro.
Thank you.
I was wondering if I could ask you about Nate White's report that you've been asked to participate in PR initiatives by the team.
Yeah, sure.
Well, I think it sounds like a really cool idea, and I'm wondering if you can talk about maybe some of the things you might be doing or some of the things you might be looking forward to.
Hey, I'd just like to clear something up really quickly. This isn't just some cynical marketing ploy. You know, it's a legitimate desire to do good in this community.
Okay, thanks for the clarification.
Yeah, for sure. And to answer your question, there's not one thing that I'm excited by. You know, it's just an idea that I get to use my platform, you know, my position in society to help people. You know, it's always been one of the most exciting things about being a pro athlete to me, at least. You know, so as soon as I got to the league, you know, I made sure I had a plan in place to go by doing that.
And the organization has helped you with that?
Without a doubt. You know, they've let me know that I've got their full support, which I'm so thankful for. You know, but it's up to me and my team to drive this. So I think that's really cool as well. You know, if it was them telling me what to do, I could see why people have an issue with it. But it's not like that at all.
That's great. Sounds like the city will be lucky to have you around, MP.
Thanks, man.
Just got out, ain't have to put them on. We the ones who got the numbers to put the city on.